My name is Dr. David Amron of the Roxbury Institute in Los Angeles, California, and I want to take a few minutes to touch base with you and to also tell you about Lipedema Awareness Month, which is the month of June. And it really means so much to me to see the awareness of lipedema continuing to increase year after year. I've been involved with it now for about 12 years, lipedema, and the last 4 years, it's the majority of my practice. I'm very dedicated to the treatment of lipedema and to the community. There is a number of things that we're going to bring out from the Roxbury Institute. I did a whole 9-part video series, an educational video series about lipedema, the condition itself, diagnosis and treatment of it. It goes into compression therapy and some of my approaches to it surgically with regard to results, expectations, and incision points, and different aspects of it. So it is a very good thing to help continue to educate patients. There are also videos about the staff at the Roxbury Institute and the whole team that I work with at the Roxbury Institute. And there's some patient experience videos there too. So I want to thank you for tuning in and watching what we produce here at the Roxbury Institute. And God bless you all. And I continue to look forward to taking care of you.